master bedroom of the plantation owner. Philippe was brought up to this room and savagely raped on this bed.